Hey everybody, so this is part of the new Mondraker podium build. So every bit of this bike, just like every bike that I do, is very specifically thought out. So the bike is known to be the lightest cross-country bike in the world. Has a 100 to 120 millimeters of travel. It's an XC bike, blah, blah, blah. It weighs somewhere shy of 19 pounds. Complete from the factory. I have the frame here, which I'm going to build up, and I'm going to keep to that same theory. However, I'm going to try and even lighten it more because they use some pretty good parts and some lightweight parts, but there's some places like the headset that I can even shave some more weight. So I went with the Creek AER series, which is the lightweight series. Everything like that, drill extra spots out here for weight. They drill out the cap here, so it's a little lighter. Here's your lower integrated headset there. So this thing is like weighs nothing. It's kind of interesting how like a headset you don't think much about weighs half of what a normal headset does. So, this along with a lot of other very specific parts, which I'll get to later, is going to keep that bike over there weighing hopefully sub 20 pounds. So I'll keep you posted and thanks for listening.